4 inches on the ground here. So there's at least 4 inches out here on the ground. Quarter to 7 in the morning and it's still snowing. Big question, do we wait or do we go? The big quiz for everybody, do we wait or do we go? Should we wait it out or should we take a chance on getting this puppy stuck? No snow tires, no chains. Wasn't even supposed to do this. The weather said possible showers along the northern border, not snow. Well, we made it out. I can't believe it. I'm still shaking. This was not a fun ride. Got stuck once, had to back up and give a little more gas. Snow's not near as bad up here as it was down there. Amen for Jeeps. Made the right decision, We're coming out. It is cold. It's a good 5 inches on the ground. Up on top, close to being on top, and it's doing some snowing. And the car. I can't believe we made it out. What a ride. Made the last time we came out and snow looked like a cakewalk. Twenty-sixth in New Mexico, can you believe it? Incredible. It's still snowing. This road is nothing compared to what we had to come up. Well, there's what we just came from. Unbelievable. I never ever want to do this again. Look at those clouds. There's the direction we're going. We came right over the top of that.